Well, fire rescue was dispatched early this morning for a restaurant fire in Albuquerque's Old Town. At around 6:30 this morning, fire crews were called out to the High Noon restaurant that's near Rio Grande and Mountain Road. Now, the fire was quickly put out and no one appears to have been injured in that. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.